And this included comedians, comics, trumpet players, baseball players. Show me in the white community where a comedian is a white leader. Show me in the white community where a singer is a white leader, or a dancer or a trumpet player is a white leader. These aren't leaders. These are puppets and clowns that have been set up over the white community and or over the black community by the white community, and have been made celebrities, and usually say exactly what they know.